to the things in your past. There's a door of forgiveness we can walk through at last. For Jesus died on the cross and created a sea where his love to be infused. So